we got a highball for Ottawa.
What's next, I wonder?
Snuck up on me.
I haven't even set my mic up yet, damn it. I should probably check the tracker and make sure there are no other surprises while I set up.
The eclipse has started. Everything's now set up, so I'll be ready for the next train to come through, which is probably going to be 64.
64 is just around the corner. I can hear the hornets. The moon is about over 50% of the sun. It's getting pretty cold. And windy. It's good thing I have this wind folder today. Another young Railfanning class.
Your attention, please. This is the final boarding call for VIA train number 64, bound for Montreal, with stops at Cornwall and Dorval on track number 1. Thank you. Votre attention, s'il vous plaît. Dernier appel pour l'embarquement du train VIA numéro 64 à destination de Montréal, qui s'arrêtera à Cornwall et Dorval, sur la voie numéro 1. Merci.
914 east is the clear signal to approach the mainland, north track.
Weather update. It's very cold. Yeah, the cloud is kind of obscuring how covered it is right now. Because it only looks like it's just started, but it's like more than half covered right now.
Yeah.
Okay, we were just waiting for 67 to come past. Just heard a call out from RTC that there are some not so much trespassers at Morrisburg. They're very near the track looking at the eclipse, but they're not on it. They've been instructed to exercise caution. The eclipse is...
It's kind of hard to see with the amount of cloud cover we have. Very dark and chilly. I'm glad I
wore as many layers as I did.
1-4 C total axles 2-4 speed 7-0.
See totality advancing in the clouds. This is kind of eerie. The church bell's ringing. And you can't see anything. Great. Too much cloud. You can see over there where totality hasn't quite reached yet. Those signals are very bright. Well, this is cool. This would be a perfect time for a train to sneak up on me, but, no luck. I just remember that it's fine to look at when it's in totality, so we can just, There you go. Circle. It's still dark, but I think that's light approaching. Oh, the church bell's going again. That's cool.
Now the eclipse of 2024 is receding into the horizon. Heavy truck. I think the next thing to wait for will be 42. I'm going to enjoy a pizza bun. Because now I'm hungry.